your family and the world is healthy you. Raising awareness about physical health and mental well-being and various measures to combat global health challenges, the primary section of Dalmia High School celebrated World Health Day, capturing the theme of 2022, given by the World Health Organization. Our planet, our health. The students enthusiastically participated. Students of grade 1 dressed up like a fruit and spoke few lines. The students of grade 2 highlighted on the importance of intaking fruits in our diet. The Google Doodle contest encouraged the students of grade 3 to create their own creativity in art form. The students of grade 4 spoke the significance of eating green leafy vegetables. To promote a healthy lifestyle, the students were engaged in physical activities to spread awareness. So, hold your breath, here are the glimpses.
Healthy food like request you all to eat lots of fruits. Thank you.
The greatest fruit is the moon hen, is celebrated on 7th April every year to mark the anniversary of the founding of World Health Organization in 1948 and spread awareness about it. Awareness about health and enhance our creativity. So here are a glimpse of a film enthusiastically participating in this activity.
Hello everyone. I am Dr. Sadaf Bade, an Ayurvedic doctor. One of the definitions of Ayurveda is keeping a healthy person healthy. And for that, we have to follow a few basic steps. Those are waking up early before sunrise and doing some kind of yoga asanas or exercises, eating healthy, local, seasonal fruits and veggies, eating fresh food, drinking proper amount of water, engaging in sport activities, taking proper 8 to 10 hours of sleep, and for mental health, keeping a positive approach and taking part in some kind of a hobby. As it is rightly said, it is health that is wealth and not pieces of gold and silver. So stay healthy and stay fit.
Greetings to all. My name is Varun, studying in grade 4. We all have grown up listening to add green leafy vegetables in your diet, isn't it? But have we ever truly wondered why green leafy vegetables are important? So today I am going to brief you about why should we eat green leafy vegetables. Firstly, green leafy vegetables are an important part of a healthy diet because they are packed with vitamins, minerals and fiber. Eating a diet rich in leafy greens can offer numerous health benefits, including reduced risk of obesity, heart disease and high blood pressure. Spinach is ranked as the first healthiest food in the world. Kale is considered one of the most nutrient-dense vegetables on the planet due to its vitamins, minerals and antioxidants. So, eat green and eat green. Thank you.
Warm greetings to everyone. I'm Samika, studying in grade 4. And today, on the occasion of World Health Day, I'm going to explain few preventive measures for chronic kidney disease. Do you know, every year, more than 3 million people seek treatment for symptoms related to kidney stones? Come, let's explore some surprising facts. You might not know. The good
name is Dr. Rupa Bhuyan. I'm mother of Radhika Bhuyan. She's studying in 5th E. So today I'm going to explain you about food in summer. Summer. Everybody waits for summer. But it is so warm, so hot. So we are getting tired also. So some things we have to take care of in summer. So we have to make a trip to the local market and fill our pantry with the good colorful fruits and the vegetables. There are many fruits available in the market which are hydrating fruit, like watermelon, all kinds of other melons, guava, pineapple. These are with high rich water content. Then you have to also drink plenty of fluid, like in a lemonade, milk lemonade. You can also have kokum juice. Then you can also have the fruits in a form of smoothie. Just add some milk and yogurt. And of course, don't forget the king fruit, that is mango. You can have it in any form. The seasonal fruits are always welcome. But in this weather, you have to avoid some hot things like tea, coffee. Very hot things are increasing your body temperature. Also, you just avoid the junk food and the fried food, which are not good for health. So, have coconut water, go onto the beach and wear goggles and chill your summer. Thank you.